our project is the dehydration of sugar through fire. What we're going to be doing is burning a mixture of baking soda and sugar in a compression of sand-filled lighter fluid.
What will happen when we dehydrate sugar with fire?
If we dehydrate sugar, then a reaction will occur and a new substance will be formed.
Powdered sugar.
Baking soda. A pie tin.
And one lighter.
And sand.
After analyzing the results, we have found that when sugar is dehydrated by fire, black tendril-like substances form.
Our observations do support our hypothesis because a new substance was formed in the dehydration process.
Some factors that could affect our results are amount of lighter fluid, baking soda, and powdered sugar.
We can conclude that when sugar is dehydrated by fire, it creates a black ash-like substance.